I think it's starting. I think it is starting. Welcome back. It's Luke Plays with another video. Today I'll be making my second video for Can Jamarcus Russell make a comeback in the NFL? His first debut game was amazing, and I bet some of you guys were like, it's on rookie. You know, so I'm gonna step it up. I didn't think rookie was that easy, so I'm stepping up to pro now. If that's too easy, I'll step it up even more. I'm learning along the way here. So help me out. So just help me out here. Let me just... Oh, no. Okay, guys, I'm sorry. I just... Be right back. Okay, I just thought that it stopped the broadcast. And I thought, so yeah, we're gonna play on pro this game. And if it gets hard, we'll go in all pro. But right now, we're just in pro. I just wanna see if I can fix the camera, because I do not like the camera at all. Okay, that's not in there. It's in visual feedback, I don't think I can. So that'll be fine. I'm gonna smooth it like that, and I don't want to waste time with the training. So let's get straight into our second game. Skip simulate training. Are you playing Is this a night game? Away, and we're wearing our. Home. So since you know who's back, we're gonna wear his special home. And we're gonna wear this one. There we go. And let's go. Fired up. 54 confidence. Why did my confidence go down? That's so weird. I have no idea why my confidence is down. Oh my god, look at that. Oh wait, for a second I thought it said 499. I'm like, I'm one passing yard short. But I'm only 51. I'm 51 away. And then it was only one game. I'm pretty sure I still be in the 4,000 yard club. I'm gonna be in the 4,000 yard club. If I get 500 every game, then 17 times 500 equals something.
Hello, everybody. I'm Larry.
I don't have a 17.
It was a tremendous passing display that this man put on last week. Short, deep, intermediate.
I'm just gonna guess that when it's gonna go down, though. I'm guessing that because there's a rookie. Look at that, Jamarcus Russell, boy. 6 TDs. Beast mode.
So with kickoff approaching, let's send it over to our commentators here this afternoon, Brandon Godden.
Why don't you just commentate, man? You seem like you're a good commentator. Okay, I'm just gonna put 200 times 17. 200. Between the Atlanta Falcons. We don't need what? 250 times 17.
Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gunn.
No,
and Charles,
250
we look at the
times
16. Entering play. They come in
so we need 250 yards of a game to exactly be in the 4,000 yard club.
Last week, they had things.
Touchback. We're gonna go fast. You got no points. Hold up, I just want to make sure that you guys aren't going to say, oh, you switched to the rookie somehow, you're a hacker, oh, 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 oh. Pro. Shazam. Ooh, that Dallas beat Washington. That's a upset, I guess you can say. Hey, it's Jamarcus' first home game. I, like, want to do this play, but I don't. I have a feeling that some of the plays that worked aren't going to work anymore. But nice catch. perfect pass by Jamarcus. Dillon needs straight up dime. Okay, coach really wants us to do this play, so he has a feeling about this play. If we get no yardage, we're blaming this coach. Oh, I took too long. Oh, that was almost picked. Coach! Tell me the long play? Which saves him time. You know it wasn't drafted this year, though. Both of them run. Okay, coach, I'll trust you. Oh, I can see this run being a gain of yardage. Go, Latavius. Good one, go! Oh, he broke it! Go, go on the mile, go on the mile, go! Let's go, touchdown, Latavius. I knew that was going to be some yardage. I saw that from a mile away. Great blocking as well. Oh no, they tied it up. We got, what coach is telling me. Look, bro, we drafted you for a reason. Well, okay. I want you to come back for a reason. Yes, I read it. Read that white butter. Oh, that was a bad spin move. The spin moves are so slow this year, to be honest. They are super slow, but I guess that's more realistic saying that. But it's really not. Last year, it was a little too fast. It could have made it a little slower, but they made it super slow this year. Come on, Latavius. Make another big run. I'll help you. Look at that. I pushed him to get the first down. Jamarcus is helping up. Oh, what? Get the first down? You went right back down. Come on, coach. Give us like a HB dive. These are all like outside runs. Scared he's not going to get it. Just get him an HB dive, a one trap. It's the first down now. Murray's getting it done. Three rushes for 65 yards, and he already has a touchdown. Smash. We're on the smash. Of course, New England's 2-0. Oh, Miami's 0-2. Go, Jamarcus! Oh, he got to me. I hate how it doesn't let you go in running animation as soon as you run. That really annoys me. I hate that. Oh, right there! I read that like a book. And now I don't read books that much. 3, 2, 1, timeout. Well, not timeout, but. Oh, look, the Colts are beating Denver. Andrew Luck 7 for 7, 89 yards. What a game he's having. Ready to go now in the second quarter. Brandon Gordon, Charles Davis. It's the Raiders in possession of the football. And they've got coach, okay, coach. Down. So far this year, they've all read it. I mean, not read it. They've all not read it. They'll run it now, out of the gun. Read that, like, bestseller. It's a 6-yard take me someone to get these jokes. And here comes play number 6 on this drive. I'm sorry for the jokes. I'm sorry. Don't get no hate. I said I'm sorry. Who caught that? Who caught? Was that Amari? If that was Amari, they sold to him. It was like Crabtree Aaron. We need Amari to catch one. Amari hasn't caught one, but he's never the red receiver this game. I don't know what's up with that. Wait, no. We need to send Wilson out. He got to me. I got the ball out though. I got the ball out. Anchor dig. Oh, Amari, get right by him. Hopefully. Oh yes, Amari. Amari's first catch of the game. I'm pretty sure. I was just trying to get Amari out there. Like you already know. Okay, coach wants to throw. It was like his 10th decision to run the ball. Would that be a touchdown for Wilson? Is this a touchdown for Wilson? No, it's not, but he does a first down. That's a first down. A solid pick up at 13 sets him up first and goal. And there's a completion to the tight end. And look at the size of these players nowadays. At that spot, 6'4", 6'5", and up. A lot of guys used to be basketball players. Or someone to be hiking. Oh! Oh, almost interception. Get better athleticism,
Great hand-eye coordination. Guys who know how to control their bodies when they run their routes. Tremendous coverage there. Just did not catch the football and complete the interception. But what do they say all the time? If he had really good hands, he'd be playing offense.
He's got time in the pocket. Oh, break the tackles for days, Jamarcus.
Quickly brought down, but a nice little game.
I think we have to give credit to him for buying time and extending the play.
Let's get the touchdown to stream. This is risky. It's too risky. QB draw? Let's get Jamarcus a touchdown. I'm going to hike it. Oh, he didn't get it. Should we go for it? Oh, it's not running its side. I would have gone for that. I would have gone for that all day.
The Raiders offense now, they trot back out.
I would have done a QB sneak. That probably would have been in there. Oh, Crabtree, no one's on you. He's not aware. Ooh, beautiful catch.
They're none too pleased that they didn't punch it in for 6 points. But they also have to remember, they did put points on the board.
3 points is 3 points.
And in this league, you take points when you can get them.
Okay, I think this is HB switch screen, so I'm going to give it to Latavius. Oh, he got stopped, but that doesn't stop.
And he went backwards. He'll be down at the 30. It's a loss of four there, bringing up second down.
You know, the key to a good Why do we have a Miami? Is this a Miami play?
Good blocking?
Well, good blocking
I think we have a Miami play in our playbook. Whose idea was that?
Leak out to whichever side or even in the middle where you want to
Ooh, beautiful catch.
Then you do your blocking. How about the read though by the defensive guys? They weren't fooled at all and actually ran with the line to where the play was and smothered it for a loss of yardage.
We're shooting our QB draw. Another one. Oh, Denver to score. Was so bad.
How much of it is the glove?
Well, those gloves, they do have a little grip to them.
That was so bad.
Tackiness to them now, and I know the guys in the NFL.
I feel good. I feel like this is gonna get us something.
They're talking about examining those gloves to see if they're having too much of an effect on the game.
I feel good. I feel good. Everyone's standing deep. This is like a Hail Mary play. Oh, RB! No! Jamarcus's first interception of the year. Man, I wanted him to have no interceptions. Dang it. Coach wants us to kneel? Screw that. We're going for the touchdown. Coach wants us to kneel? Bro, I'm going for this touchdown. Oh, we're not going to get the touchdown. Oh, wait. Go, Amari. Don't get caught. Let's go. Coach, believe. That's how we do, Coach. We don't kneel. We always go for that TD. And we're going to get it. Okay, this play is trash. I knew it. Look, he's gonna hurdle him. He's just gonna run right into him. You know what? I really want to do a wildcat right now.
I know many people like to throw to the tight
concept. No, wait. This play is like really overpowered. The end around. The end around's really good. Oh, Crabtree. I was hoping Amari does it because Amari's beast. You guys should know that by now. Look, it's an automatic! Crabtree, what a skill. Skills.
That's running the ball well, but with intelligence. How about keeping the clock moving, staying in bounds?
Oh, do they have Wildcat on there?
This is where your running game can really help you with the lead in the second half.
I agree totally. It's not just any of the situations that you worry about the clock.
I don't think they do. Let's do it. I want to do a triple option so bad, but we ain't gonna do it. I ain't gonna do it. Please don't read it.
They keep it on the ground, but this time it's Murray. It's a pickup of four and
all right, he read it.
Down.
Not a run that I keep giving it to him last steal. Second, like dead last second.
That's what an offense calls staying on schedule. 3 to 4 yards on first down, you're set up very well for the rest of the drive.
Looking to throw. Oh, he read that like butter.
Could have been a game changer there in this second
but like
half.
Butter.
Instead, it's third down.
Well, he did almost everything right. Excellent coverage, breaks on the football, just unable to haul it in.
I some Murray doing this. Oh, wait, that guy's... The key for him now. Oh, I almost accidentally passed it. Right there. Oh, that's why you're a running back. That's why you're a running back. You don't know how to catch. Oh, no. Oh, no, we're losing.
Oakland ready to take
oh,
the
no.
field.
And step up. We need to step up.
Last time, see if they can get something going on this drive.
Come on, guys. Let's go. Oh, nice move. Oh, I thought he was about to drop that. I would have been so angry. I would have been angry.
One thing I can say pretty safely.
I want to do that play, but like he's gonna get tackled. All right, a good yardage, good yardage. Get off the guard, get off the guard. Let's go, quick cutoff. Comeback route. Holmes! Holmes! Catch it! Catch that! Holmes, come on! That was a catch! Of course! Who holded? Gabe! Gabe!
It's offensive holding. For the flag.
Really, Gabe?
Off the play fake. He'll look to throw.
Oh, that's good. Ball. Short though. Get the first, get the first.
Pick up of 10 yards. And just like that,
so much goes into a successful play, doesn't it?
How
about that play action there, freezing the defense just enough.
That's not big of a cut for this red route here. I'm scared of that FL slant. Let's do it right here. Right here, right now. Yes, let's go! 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 Beautiful. He's not fast enough for you. Yeah, you better clap for that, Jamarcus. Okay, Coach Reel wants us to do this play. And last time, when he really wanted us to do a play, got a touchdown, so...
They see that after practices as well. They really tune it up, don't they?
They tune it up. They know why they do it for these situations. First down.
And I'm finished. I am finished with this dang game now.
And that's why they're able to find it. Step.
What's this see? Latavius. Oh, my God. Look at all that space. I'm out. I'm out. Yes, he was getting on you, but he juked the wrong way, first of all. You could have juked the other way, but he juked that way. And you could have kept on running. Maybe you break a tackle, get the touchdown. Oh, Latavius. Ooh, this is... Oh, yes, Holmes. That guy on Holmes is going to... Oh, it's a flag. It has to be on them. It has to be on them. Oh no, it's gonna be on us. They're showing a Falcons. Defense. Yes.
So the defensive.
Every time he says holding, I feel like it's gonna be offense. He's a rhyme. Well, goes right with it. So I'm like, oh, it's on us, but then it's on defense. I'm like, yes. And I'm like, no. Bullet. So close.
Back now in the East Bay. It's Raider football here, but they're on the short side of the scoreboard right now as we begin the fourth.
What are all these terrible? We just need an inside run. We don't need an outside run, coach. Just let us do an inside run. That's touchdown. Touchdown! Latavius. Yes, we stopped on D. D is key. Back there.
Throw.
Oh, wrong person.
Look at this. They get the
oh, no.
Ricardo Allen with a pick, and they
Oh, field goal.
Field. Last time Wasn't pretty. One play and interception. We'll see if they can do better.
I want to see if they run the ball and throw the ball again now on this drive after what happened on the last one.
No, they're pressuring me so well right now. Where is our...
It's a tried and true formula, and I don't think...
Where is our O-line at right now?
If someone's trying to throw the ball and you can put pressure on them and make it tough, that's only going to help your defense.
Yeah, he's since being hurried. He got rid of it before taking...
Yes, no! He went backwards! Why are you going backwards? Look at this.
7 yards on the gain.
Isn't that a foul? Flag? Pushed him backwards.
So they brought in an extra defensive back here. So
okay.
A run on third and three.
A good call.
And this is caught.
Yeah.
Oh,
that was some. Oh, right around the defender. Perfect pass. No interception. Thank the Lord. Thank the Lordy Lord. Yes, he's got a lane in the middle. Yes. Nice yardage. Keeping it slow. Keeping it slow.
Some runs are blocked so well. You almost forget that someone has to
keep in the spot. Try to waste as much time as you want. Waste as much time as you want.
Really well done.
That was second down.
Go! Go! Yes, Ratavis. No! Who's injured? Who's injured?
And now we'll get a stoppage here.
Okay. I thought it was Ratavis. Dude, I got so scared. I'm like, no, it can't be Ratavis. Oh, this is scary. I thought that was Ratavis. Kanu Neal. Okay, they got a replacement on the field. Nice run, Ratavis! Ratavis is the MVP. MVP is Ratavis. MVP is Ratavis. Keep feeding it to him until he stops doing his epicness that he's doing. Oh, wide open middle. Ratavis! Let's go! And he could have got the touchdown there. But he didn't, because he wanted to waste more time. Okay, let's wait for the 2 minute warning. Let's wait for the 2 minute warning. Actually, no. Let's just go. Touchdown! Let's go! Let's get it! I'm gonna put it on normal. And I'll be right back, guys. Alright, I'm back.
And now Oakland ready to take the field.
Yes, he didn't score!
One possession game, but the defense
got yes!
The football now.
My heart
away,
is beating.
Right?
Exactly. That's all the defense is
gonna take this
offense.
Game away from us.
And now a timeout.
First down.
Defensively by the Falcons.
Oh, I thought that was an injury timeout. I was so scared.
We've got two more to use here in the final stages.
My gosh.
Second down following
a
the
one
run.
Trap.
Go with Murray again. Oh, nice.
Go Murray.
Oh. Be their second, so one more.
Bro, stop.
To stop the clock here. Then we'll be back.
No, I don't want to do a Cubanillo, whatever.
Now whistles come
no, I'm not,
in.
I'm not that kind of player.
By the offense.
Not that kind of player to do that.
If it's their first, they've got two more to use here in the final stages.
Just the coach wanted me to do it.
One
I'm going
to
do it.
To the left is Cooper.
Get them all.
Now it looks like he'll throw here.
Well, I'm doing the series.
Amari,
go deep!
And look at this!
Interception! How did he intercept that? Three interceptions in one game for Jamarcus. Oh no, this could mean something. No! No! Please! 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 Miss! 31-31.
And now Oakland ready to take the field. They have a little bit of time here to get into field goal.
Okay, they scored off of my interception. Don't worry, guys. We're clutch right now. We're going to be clutch. Timeout. 19 seconds. We got Janikowski. Probably almost the best kicker in the NFL. Whew. Ho, ho. 31-31. This game is closer than close, guys. I am so scared right now. I need to find all these guys. No, he dropped it!
Are runs better in that game? Are they better this year?
Please, Swanch. I gotta Swanch it here.
Because if not, then don't do what I want.
I need the coach. Wait, how long is this field goal? How long is this field goal? It'll be their third and final timeout, so as
they talk things over, we'll step aside. How many yards are you at? What yard are you at?
Wait. Special teams. 62! Can Janikowski? No, we need to get one more yard for him, guys. Guys, we need to get one more yard for him.
Just one more, guys.
Bend switch! This play is perfect! This play is perfect if we can get out of bounds. Oh, guys. This play is going to matter the game so much. No, he sacked! This game's over! The game is over, guys! The game is over! He sacked me! Off of my interception. Oh, wait, no, it's not over. Guys, I'm sorry. It's not over. It's still in the overtime. It's going over.
You didn't know that.
Receive. Yes, we received the ball.
You didn't know.
I know. I thought we were losing. I thought we were losing by a field goal.
You said 31-31. You said 31-31. How would you be losing by a field goal?
I don't know.
They control their own destiny here. They have the football in overtime. Obviously, a touchdown.
Well, anyway, I'm excited now because now I know that we're in overtime and we get ball first, boys. Going downfield, scoring a touchdown wins the game because they were used to just going downfield. But go! Yes. Nice pickup. Let's face it now. Latavius is literally the best this game.
Dude, I'm still in my new clothes from rookie trolling. I was rookie trolling with Kai. I'm still in my clothes.
Nice! So,
I need to put my
he's in field goal range now. Wait. If we score a field goal, do we win? I'm not sure, but I'm not gonna take that chance.
Dude, high school one jump shots. What? Wait, let me see if I can make a corner with this. Dude, it doesn't even show it.
Stop talking to Kale and Manny.
Is this just a bar glitch or like? Or am I?
Okay, guys, we're going for the touchdown right here. We're going for the touchdown right here. Yes! I see you! Please! Oh, so close! Latavius carry us this game. So, I'm going to give it to Latavius. He is going to win the game for us, guys. He is going to win the game for us. I don't care. I'm going to run it to him until he scores this touchdown. Oh, where's the HP dive? We need an HP dive. HP dive, roll one track.
They made the play there, and I'll guarantee you, their coaches and the other players are screaming at them about their play.
Inside handle. 0-1 trap. Please finish the game off. If he's at the 1 yard line, I'm running a QB sneak. I'm sorry, Latavius. I'm running a QB sneak. Oh my god. Oh my god, really, Latavius? Oh my god, Latavius. I really wanted you to score this. Oh my god. Swance. Our last hope right here.
I have any upgradable badges. Let me get Lob City Foxy.
Yes! Game over, guys! We have scored the touchdown! Let's go! Take that, Atlanta. We barely beat you, but it still counts.
What are you, the Steelers? Stats.
No, I'm on the Raiders, dude. I'm using, what if Jamarcus Russell came back to the NFL? You don't know who he is. Okay, so Matt Ryan got a much better QB rating than me. I had 23 completions and 26. I went through 33 attempts, so I only missed 10. So that's actually really good. I had more passing yards than him. 26 more. 366 passing yards. That's awesome. Completion percentage, he had more. Two passing touchdowns. Ignore those three interception guys. Yes, Jamarcus, he kind of was his old self in this game, but he still played great. Greek. Yeah, I say Greek. Okay. 75 longest pass it was. This is just a great game. Perfect game for him. This was perfect. Excelente. Mwah. And I guess that will do it for this video, guys. I don't want to keep the video too long for you because I don't want it to be another 30 minute long video. Oh, we have 5,000 XP. That's great. I'm probably going to use that. Let me just advance the next week and see where we are in the standings. Hopefully, we're number one in the division. No, the Chargers are still up with us. The Broncos beat the Colts. And, yeah, shout out for the Titans. So, yeah. That's actually awesome. I'm still spending this XP, though. I have 5,000 XP to spend. 31,000 for speed? Oh my god, you actually need so much VC. I mean, not VC, XP.
Guys, this NBA 2K17 right here.
I can get short. No, I want his D-back. I can't increase his D-back. He doesn't need accuracy, he just needs to know. Throw on the run, that'll be. Let's increase that by one. And can I increase? Oh, I can increase that by one. Whatever I increase, I'll increase right now. And submit. Shazam. And there we go. Well, thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys loved the video. Nick Poyes was here for a little bit. And that was a close game. So thank you guys for watching. And see ya. Don't want to be a kind of dude. Bye. I still have to end the stream. I gotta snap it.